Barnes, I think he took over after he left. Certainly after that. I know they did.
Block of East Court Street. Upon arrival, we had heavy fire in the south corner, southwest corner. Crews made entry. That fire got up in the pack loft and spread to, got through the roof. We're at a 211 right now. Numerous apartments from the area counties helping us out.
So this is a 24-hour restaurant, or what kind of business?
No, this business was closed at 11 o'clock, and we got the call between 11:15 and 11:30. Right now we're in a defensive mode of operation, and we're just trying to get the fire out and protect the exposure.
Dorstein Wright, DorsteinWright.
Okay, Ms. Wright, you've eaten at this restaurant many times. It seems to be a big loss for the community. Why don't you tell me about that a little bit?
Oh, yes, it is going to be a big loss to the community. Yes, I have eaten there a few times. And believe me, the food is very good. So it's going to be a shame we're going to miss it. It's just sad it caught on fire like that.
Possible, you said they had really
the
famous for their omelets or something like that?
Oh, yes. What I loved about Uncle Johnny was the breakfast. I just loved the omelets, the deluxe. Love the omelet. It was delicious, delicious. I just love the omelet. It's sad to see it's burning down like that. And it's going to be a big loss to the community because that was like the main restaurant right here on Court Street where everybody go to breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
Well,
It's going to be a big loss to the community. Yes, it is.
What was your reaction when you walked up and you seen the whole building fully involved in the fire?
Oh, I was like in shock because I was like, just coming to the gas station, give me a cigarette. And I saw the smoke from Hillcrest. I live in Hillcrest, and I saw the smoke from way down there. And as I was walking towards this way and I got a little bit closer, I saw it was Uncle Johnny's on fire. And I couldn't believe it. It's that shocking. Disbelief.
So what are you going to do now? Are you going to be around with that? Donald's or what?
I don't know. Wait till they rebuild Uncle Johnny.